Good morning. I'm local news anchor Craig Holmes. Coming up, we will discuss the local killing of Dallas Winston. Also, we will interview some of the bystanders that were at the scene. Finally, we will interview one of the first responders to the crime. But first, here's Dante with the weather.
Forecast shows that after the tornado and hurricane, there will be hail the size of soccer balls. Then the ice age will begin. So, back to you, Craig.
Store. He then ran to a vacant lot where police caught up with him. Dallas pulled out a gun and was shot down by police. The gun was later found out to be empty. Now we will go live to some bystanders to see their point of view. Hey, did you by chance see anything on last night's shooting?
Yeah, sure did. What do you want to know?
So, what did you see? Did you see the guy get shot, or?
Yeah, I did. And it was by the police, you know? Like, you know, it's just stupid how the police can just shoot somebody. So the first thing I saw when I looked out my window was this youngin just like running. And I wondered what for. Then the police showed up and I was like, oh crap, he's out of control right now. And so he tried to pull out a gun. I'm like, oh no. And then they shot him. No, get off my lawn! Get off my lawn! I'm back!
Now we will go live to one of the first responders. Welcome, Officer Revallo.
Thank you.
So, what happened, Officer Revallo?
I got a call saying that a man had robbed a grocery store and was running towards the vacant lot.
Okay, so what made you shoot him?
He pulled out a gun from his pocket and we had to shoot him.
Okay. Well, did it make you feel bad at all to shoot him down?
A little bit, but we had to follow protocol.
All right. Well, thank you for the information.
Thanks.
Have a good day.
You too.
Well, that's all for today, folks. I'm Craig Holmes. Have a great night. We will go live to one of the first responders to the scene. Welcome, Officer! No, Officer Revallo!